What's going on, guys? Anybody that keeps up with Tennessee football knows they probably seen Jeremy Pruitt's presser yesterday. And from what I'm hearing, we're probably going to be seeing Garantano on the field.
Looking fresh, army green paint, mud caked on the headrest.
I'm the rooster underneath the career boosters. I'll be blowing up a rest of professional scam fluters. Got a degree in winning, so I'm unable to be a loser. Hip hop is my drug, bitch. I'm an everyday user. Woo! Ric Flair with them nose hairs and enough coke to kill a hibernating grizzly bear. Sleeping on me. So it's only fair I jump up in your nightmare like Freddy Krueger. Ain't worked in 10 years. I'm in their head now. All they see is a guy in a snow, but that's me driving. Who the fuck's called now? I made the South have a North Pole, pal. I can get so dark the sun will be scared to pop. Motherfuckers that owe me beers, and you gonna give it to me. I ain't even saying cheers, I ain't even saying thanks, I ain't even taking one drink. I'll dump it on the ground and tell the bartender you bought it. Then scissor kick you when you're not singing the esophagus, then invite you to a hick hop party around six. That's a quarter of Second Avenue, ass like a dick. If you still sleeping on me, won't you grab a tit? Just make sure it ain't a chick trying to boost her income, kid. Don't fucking fire me unless you wanna get cremated for making me masturbate while you hang with your ex, baby. Let's be honest, I'm still a top doggy dogging, and I'm hungry and not hardly tired of harsh barking. You ain't got a song that's independently chart topping. You
I don't know. I think that this is a way that Pruitt's, this could be the downfall of Jeremy Pruitt. But anyway, I just wanted to let you guys know that more than likely it's what you're going to see. I'll probably still watch and torture my damn self because I love this university. So anyway, check out a word from the sponsor of this video.
Alabama man to the bowling alley where he drinks heavily and chews tobacco.
Wow, he can bowl.
He can bowl, he can drink, he can drink some bowl. Alabama bowl.
When wife asks him where he's been, just use the action button and Alabama man busts her lip open.
Shut up, bitch! Wow.
I want to be just like Alabama man.
Alabama man comes with everything you see here, wife, sold separately.
I thought I told you to shut up.
Anyway, back to it, guys. Just I don't like Garantano. I can't stand him. I've not been able to stand him since last year. I was giving him the benefit of the doubt this year, but he's straight garbage to me. He is straight garbage. I don't want to see him back out there. I don't. I don't think you can throw Harrison Bailey, but my question is, where in the hell is Brian Maurer? Why are we not getting Brian Maurer ready? But, you know, and a lot of people tell me to lay off of Garantano. Pruitt says, well, I'm not ready to shelf him yet. Then other people tell me, you know, you need to lay off Garantano. He really loves this university. Motherfucker, I love this university. Don't mean I should be playing quarterback. I don't know. He's just fuck. I'll be glad when he's gone. Hopefully that stupid big-eared motherfucker don't decide, well, I'm going to use my free year and come back. I hope he transfers to Rutgers or something. I would love to see him go. I wish nothing but the best for him. He is a good-hearted kid, but he sucks. He's not a fucking athlete. And that's it. That's about all I got right now, guys. Just I'm looking forward to seeing. I hope that my boy is wrong, you know, when he said that he's pretty sure, he's about 90% sure Garantano's the man. I hope he's wrong. I hope we at least have Maurer ready. I don't think JT Shroud is a good quarterback. I mean, he's got a strong arm, but that's it. Maurer can play. He had a couple unfortunate hits last year that knocked him out of the game. But Maurer can ball. And I think that's where we need to look to right now to even have a chance, because the odds are stacked against us big time. I mean, come on, it's Alabama. But, you know, they're the racehorses of college football. So, yeah, you see what I done there. That's it, guys. Go Vols.